Hey there, Sister Cerise here. Thank you so much for joining me. Guys, I'm going to pull a card. Oh, look at this. This card I'm pulling right now on Prince Harry. And if he will be going to the unveiling of the statue for his mother's, what would be 60th birthday, July 1st, 2021. And yes, he is going. He's going and he's ready and he's very, very proud to go. He feels that he has grown a lot in the past few months. And especially after the interview with Oprah Winfrey. For those of you who don't know, he had a pretty explosive interview with Oprah Winfrey, which was not favorable for the royal family. They didn't like it very much, and they made it clear that they didn't like it very much. There has been some tension between him and his brother William, and his grandmother and his father. Now, speaking of his father, let's pull a card on whether Prince Charles will be at the unveiling of his late wife's special occasion. He will not be there. He's struggling within himself because he doesn't want to make it look like a horrible situation. But at the same time, he is remarried to Camilla. And for him, it is more of a commemoration for his children. It's more for Diana's 60th birthday. And they were at odds anyway when she passed on. They were trying to become more of a family kind of get along. But she was moving on with a new man. And he was, of course, with Camilla. So he's just going to stock it up as let the boys hash it out together there. Let the boys enjoy their day of commemorating their mother's 60th birthday with the unveiling of a statue of her. So Prince Charles will not be there, as the cards are saying. And he doesn't want to make it look like he is hating on her, but he will most likely not show up. And the problem is probably not just Meghan. It goes a lot deeper than that. Well, guys, thank you so much for joining me. Please subscribe if you haven't, and don't forget to hit that like button for more videos. Take care, everyone, and you have yourself a wonderful July 1st when it comes. If you watch the celebration, please leave your comments down below and let me know how you thought the statue looked of Lady Diana. Take care.